Black Woman with Child by Albert Eckhout, a Dutch painter and draftsman who tasks during his stay in Brazil from 1637 to 1644 was to portray Brazil to Europeans. The painting currently belongs to the collection of the National Museum of Denmark in Copenhagen.